という名のレッテル、恋人という名の偏見。たった一つの存在、レイン。
Present day. Present time.
Hello?
Is this thing on?
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Let me just put on Monster Hunter. How's everyone doing today? It's Wednesday. Not just any Wednesday. Actually, it is just your average everyday Wednesday. Nothing special about it. But yeah, how is everyone doing? We're playing some Monster Hunter Rise today. It's been a really long time since I touched a Monster Hunter game. Let's see if I still remember how to do it. Do it to it. Sure is taking a while. I get that I haven't played the game in a while, and there's been a bunch of updates, so I guess that's why it's taking a while. Compiling shaders? I thought I... Why? Any day now. Well, this gives us some time to chat. How's everyone's Wednesday? My Wednesday was a-okay, you know. What'd I do? I got like my cap and gown, so I had to go out and get that. That was fun. There's a long line for it. Very expensive, as Mr. Dink would say. Yeah, college is a scam, bro. Oh my god. Well, graduation's a scam. You don't have to go to graduation, but if you do want to go, be sure to shell out a pretty penny, you know? Almost done. Watch it do something else. It has to, like, compile something else. Isn't this a problem with Last of Us Part 1 on PC? Like, you have to wait a long time for shaders to compile, and even then it's still like a stuttery, buggy mess. I was really looking forward to getting that game on PC too, man. I thought it was gonna be, like, amazing, but I guess not. I guess you just have to prepare for disappointment. Alright. This game is multi-platform now, right? It's finally on, like, PS4 and, like, Xbox One or something. That's cool. Yep, a lot of stuff happened since I was gone. How's the audio? I hope it's not too loud or too quiet. It's still using Xbox buttons. I thought I had this set. There we go. I forgot I was dripped out in this game. I really like the cosmetics in this game. How's the audio? I hope it's... yeah, a lot of stuff. OBS Doko. Audio, turn that up a bit. Seems very quiet, actually. Let me turn it up a bit more. There we go. Should be good. Okay, so R2 is run, right? L2 triangles to go up. Okay, just getting reacclimated with the controls. Did I accept all this stuff? Alright, where do I go to accept quests again? These are all story quests, so that's not really important. Or like, this is like the single player stuff. The multiplayer's over here. And that's like the main story anyways. Okay. Can take followers along with you. If you select a follower on a quest, that quest will become solo only. Oh, okay. So yeah, I guess we'll progress with the story because we haven't been doing any of that. Hunt 2 Kezu? That seems like fun. We'll just do this real quick. A quick warm-up. Warm-up quest. That's good. I mean, I gotta stick with something familiar, dude. I don't wanna, like, use any other. For streaming while laying my bed, cry myself to sleep. Hello, Spiefus. Hello. Hello, hello. It's been a while since I played this game. I honestly forgot how I played it. Poison? What's good? Like, what's something good to use right now? I want to use a hammer for sure. This poison hammer sucks. Maybe I have to upgrade it to make it look better or something. I'll just use this one. I have all this stuff equipped. Oh wait, my clothes. I need something with good thunder res for sure. Do I have anything with good thunder res? I don't. So I guess it's just don't get hit. Hey, we got them all, nice. Go to bed, Spiefus. Gotta be, whatchamacallit, ready for school. Man, I forgot how to navigate through these menus, dude. I don't want 5. Ugh. I completely forgot the controls for this game. Completely. How do you jump with this again? Okay, R2. Bro, I completely forgot how to play this game. Uh-oh. Let's hope I still have the chops, dude. Oh, sweet, free meal. Oh, did I not get armor skin? I didn't get armor skin, did I? Oh no. I got dash juice. Bruh, you've got to be shitting me. Why do I have a mic seat on me? Oh. We can still do it, right? Already got the stun, bruh. Yeah, dude. I still got it. Out of practice, but this shit's cake, bruh. I still remember what to do. Bruh, I rolled right into that. Maybe I don't got it. No, we're good, we're good. And I got Maya with the assist, dude. Yes, keep whiffing. Keep whiffing. I love it. That's what Monster Hunter is all about. Get that debuff off me. I mean, the last time I played was like a grind set, wasn't it? Uh-oh. Oh, we on the move. Yeah, I just like had a pretty decent day today, you know. I just kind of want to relax with some Monster Hunter because it's been a while since I played this game. Damn. I even rolled to avoid that, bruh. Oh, I forgot I had like my big bang attack. Like Vegeta. I need 2 bars for it. fine. Oh, I'm stunned. Thank you, Maya. Bro, I'm just getting fucking mollywopped right now. Thank you. Okay, let me see if I remember how to do this. No, that's not how you do it. There we go. You have to press L2. God. I'm gonna die! No! Dude, I'm getting mad health from that. Like, the first aid med? Is it because I have that, like, first aid, like, perk because of the food? Yeah, it might be because of the food I ate. Blue. Maya did say she was weak. She was weak? It was weak. Oh god. Thank you, Maya. Bruh, that still hit? Someone save me! Thank you. Damn it. Feel like I'm getting some slight frame drops. Although, you know what? Let him sleep. Never mind. Get up, dude. What are you doing? Bruh, come on. Oh, wait, this is perfect. Oh. There we go. Thank God I got that extra wire bug. Oh, it's already dead.
Stop it, he's already dead.
Please don't hurt me, I'm just trying to carve. Jesus Christ, bro. Let me carve in peace, please. Ooh, pale extract. Me like you. Oh, it's that move? I don't have the spinning one. Bro, you fucking pussy. I was just about to cook him up, bro. Oh, this thing's small. This is a pretty small Kezu. Little baby boy. Yeah, this Kezu's super small. But size doesn't matter, bro. That can still fuck you up. Oh. Damn it, I wanted to heal, not ride. Oh well, got some damage out of that. Give me this. Give me. Ban the bot. Bro, where's bro running to? There's no escape. Bro. Nice, knocked him out of it. So stupid. That was really stupid of me. There we go. Easy. Good warm up, bro. Good warm up. So if you like carve the wing, do you get, is that where you get pale extract from? I want some pale extract. Bruh. I love movement. I love the movement in this game. It's so good. Damn it. Alright, I think we're ready to take on that urgent quest. I think we got what it takes. Bring followers? No, thank you. Poison's just so good, dude. I can't help but use it. Self-kelp. Bruh, I just got defender. That's fine. We can make do. We can make 8-bit do. Is this a Somnacan? Yeah. Or not, never mind. I thought it was just gonna put him to sleep. Oh, it is a Somnacan, like a ice thing? Aurora Somnacan? So it's got ice powers now too? Lucky life, where's lucky life? Up here? Where is it? I want it. Dude, where is it? Oh, it's right there. Come back here, bruh. No. Come back here. Not me to pull out my weapon. Unsheathe your fucking weapon, you stupid big dummy. It's right there. I forgot you only have to mine once in this game. Did I already drink the demon drug? Or did I just select it and got distracted? Doesn't hurt to do it again. Why did you jump off, dude? Oh my god, I need to get reacclimated these controls. Looks like I already drank my defense booster. Don't have to worry about that. It's okay, my guy's just being chilling in the area. Oh no, he's moving! Is that a bug? Oh, because I have throwing kunai out. I was like, why is the reticle on? Where is he? There you are. Dude, already? Did that not hit? Thanks for the heal, Sakaki. Or Maya. I'm Sakaki. That still hit from all the way over there. The jiggle jiggle skin. I've been thinking about that video a lot lately. I don't know why. Specifically the Bocchi edit, the one with Kikuri and oh god. What's her name, sister? I forgot the sister's name. Well, well, well. We gonna make some bank. bro. I got all the monsters here. That's so cool. Time. It's all about maximizing, dude. Alright, can you like go away? Bro, look at you, you're no fun. What a party pooper. It's just that specific part of the fucking jiggle jiggle skin meme. I was like, Glizzy! Rent free. I don't know if I need to charge up to max for the impact grade. I don't think you need to, right? You still get like max damage if you just like, as long as you just use it. Did that hit? I don't think it did. I just love the hammer in Monster Hunter. It's such a simple weapon to use, but it's so fun. Damn it. Yeah, let me heal? I don't know how I didn't get hit by that, but... Hey, if you take those, dude. Still hit. I was like a mile away. No way, bro. You come out right when I was about to do that. I isn't even a hard fight, though. I think we're doing pretty well. Damn it. And I'd rather have ice than sleep, honestly. I'd rather get ice than, frozen. I'd rather get frozen than sleep. Bro, that damage. How did the camera zoom out this far? Uh-oh. What is this? That's why it zoomed out. I'll get this extra water bug real quick. He's still not weak? I've been ragging on this guy for like, I've been hitting your noggin for like the past 8 minutes now. I even had that like double ride. Yo, where'd he go? He's gotta be close to blue now though, right? I believe he's Akaki, or Maya, got him close to dying, right? I was hoping one of those would stun, that's why I just used up all my wire bugs. Come on, dude. Big bang. For impact. No! Why do I keep calling it Big Bang? What is this, Dragon Ball? I do have Dragon Ball in my mind. I'm more interested in what people think of Dragon Ball than actually watching Dragon Ball.
What?
Bro just fucking used Ultra Instinct. There with, again with the Dragon Ball references. Dude, that still hit me? How? Doing this shit again. I guess that's still it. Okay. Yeah, that was really not that hard. I was just playing mad aggressive. I didn't even care if I got hit. There we go, skip that little cutscene. Ow, I scratched something really sharp. My nails are really sharp and I scratched myself. That actually hurt. Oh, large wyvern gem. Hey, nice going out there. Brr, 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 brr. I really don't care about the story in this game. Things are just happening. We just killed monsters. That's all I know. Queerio, more like Creepio. Ooh, a heavy armor sphere, huh? Blah, 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 blah. We can finish all the 2-star quests right now if I just do this. Sloppy. I want some sloppy toppy synthesis. Yeah. Let's bring some followers, dude. The gals, dude. It's a gals night out. Now let's try a different weapon. The blue equip means equipped on some other weapon, but not mine, the thing that I have right now, right? I think that's what blue means. I need one more Berioth Hard Claw. Oh wait, that's what I have right now, never mind. Silly. This right now. No, I did not mean to equip that, bruh. Ugh. Oh, it's both thunder and paralysis? Yo. Now we're ready. It'll probably have more HP, right? If I have followers. Like, if I'm not doing it solo, it'll probably have more HP. So, I don't know if I said this on stream, but I really wanted a fight stick because I wanted to get the Mayflash F300, and I ended up actually getting it. It should come... Oh. Yo, I did not flinch from that. Now would have been a good time for some dash moves. Dude, I forgot how to use the dual- blades. Face, dude. Fuck the face. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing with this weapon, but it's fun. So I think when you're airborne, you want to press like circle to do that dive, right? That multi-hit dive move. Damn, I got hit out of it though. Oh yeah, so you want to do that, because it like, rides them, kind of. What I mean by like, rides is that it go kind of, like when you use a circle move, it just slashes through their whole body. Yeah, like that. Can you do anything else? Like anything, just anything else that's like fun or interesting with the wire bugs with dual blades? I can't remember if it's just that piercing bind thing. Or if she has more in her tool set. Oh, nice. I'm barely taking any damage against this guy, though. Mining mid-fight, bro. I know these gals got my back. Oh, he set up a trap. Nice. Yo, these guys aren't doing anything. He set up a trap and he didn't even do anything. DLSS on right now.
bro going?
Now he's weak. Bro, that didn't like stagger him. We ain't even gonna let him sleep, dude. Oh, he's already asleep, never mind. God, I missed this game so much. I have been dropping frames though. Oh, DLSS is off. Let me turn that on. I'm dropping some frames, dude. Where's bro? Where's bro at? Is there like an invisible wall, or can I climb up this? Oh, I forgot the controls, bruh. Oh, it's going right here. Perfect. Perfect. Yeah, this isn't even like a six. I'm not even at 60 FPS right now. I don't know if it's my PC. Maybe having a thunder weapon or electric weapon isn't really useful against an electric monster. Just a thought. Oh, who poisoned him? That was good shit. Thank you.
I'm not really commentating over what's going on or just like talking in general. I'm just so immersed. Typical tumbling tea stream, never talking, bro. I like this one more than the jumping one now that I'm thinking about it. I feel like you do more damage with it. Stop assault with this fucking thing. Also, I'm out of sharpness. Out of sharpness. When's bro gonna leave? I need to sharpen up. Stutters right now. Bro, come on. Nope. This should finish it, dude. Gotta be so close, yep. That's cool, they acknowledge each other in the dialogue. It's not just like generic comments to the MC. It's like, oh hey Luchika, you're right here. I know I'm right here too, Fiorine. I'm glad to be your friend. Get that before time runs out. I'm like dropping some frames, dude. Gonna have to fix that up. I think you can enable DLSS in the main hub, right?
What's this mean? Higher sharpness means better picture but lower frame rate? I don't know. Oh my god. I was like, oh, this should run better, and then I just got a massive frame dip. I really hope they, in Monster Hunter 6, they keep this upgrade, like, forge and upgrade system, because the way it worked in Monster Hunter World is kind of annoying. Because you still get the tree, but you can't craft something if you're in the upgrade module, and you can't upgrade something if you're in the craft new weapon module. Like, that's stupid. Here, it's just all in one thing, so like, yeah. This is all I wanted, bro. This is so simple. Three monsters, that sounds fun. Three monsters? Three friends? Oh wait, I don't want to play- No. No, we don't want to play with friends. I don't even have friends that are playing this game right now. I wanted to bring followers along. Let's bring Jay and Luchka. Or Jay and Fiorain. The game feels like it runs better. My butt is like really numb right now. Let me get in a more comfortable position. Ugh. Ow. Ugh. Have a bunch of tickets, dude. Let's show off the eating animation, why not? How dare you skip the fucking dango animation, bro? I forgot how good anime food looked. Bro, my character got some fucking pearly whites, dude. I forgot to get some... Oh no, I forgot to get some demon drugs and armor skin. Oops. Oops, oops. I'll go for that guy, I forgot his name, because he's closer. Cool, I missed all those things. Go! Bro thinks he's Sonic. I forgot to get dash boosts too. Man. Quit underprepared, that's fine. Yeah.
Man, I can't even cut that tail, it's too high. Unless... I wonder if that even did tail damage. Man, I want to hit that tail, I want to carve the tail, dude. I just don't think I can hit it, though. Keep missing, dude. No, why'd you go to the head? No head? Oh, nice. He's down. Well, still didn't come off after all that, bro. I mean, I didn't really do much. I was just whipping everything. Dude, the healing, like, assists in this game are fucking really good. I wouldn't say broken, because I'm not that far in the game yet. But they're really good. Turn around, dude. Oh my god. And your tail's all the way over there? Fucking bullshit, man. Yeah!
down. Nice! I actually got the kill. Nothing else matters, bro. We can just play funsies now. I don't have to worry. Ooh, I got a gem out of that too. That's way better than a tail. And Jeanette, that's the name of this monster, right? I'm just getting tossed around. One more hit, I'm probably stunned. Do I have to worry about, like, my followers' life if they die? That's the case, I need to, like, pack some life powders. Ew. That jiggle jiggle skin, bro, you see that? Glizzy. Really got another gem? Where's bro hiding? There you are. Oh no, it's this fucking monster? The one like the armor skin? The rock skin? Bro, this fight's gonna take a while. I'm just gonna keep bouncing off. I won't be able to, like, land a single clean hit against this guy. Bruh. What the hell? Gotta be fucking kidding me. That attack didn't work? What happened? my god, what are you- I just want to throw kunai. Why do you keep- Nice whip. Nice arm. Get me out of here. I didn't even land a single hit. Holy shit! Bro, I just got blasted, oh my god. Where's bro going, huh? Man, you really can't do anything with this fucking thing. I just keep bouncing off and what is this canned animation. God, even though it's been a while, it's like you never forget how to play Monster Hunter, you know. Maybe if you use bombs, like, that'll fuck him up for real. Got poison gas too. Yeah, the only way I can like damage him is if we do this move over and over again. Nothing else works. Got max health and max. Whatchamacallit. Stamina. Shiny.
I've never gotten an Almadron shard before. Where do you think you're going, bro? That was pretty decent damage, 127. I believe in us, gang. I know we can do it. That still hit. Oh my god, I'm missing everything right now. This is just sad. Masarios is not a fun fight, dude. I don't like heavily armored characters. Like, what's the other one? The Barioth? Barioth? The one with, like, the crest, the one with the crown. Like, landing headshots on that thing's really annoying, too. Landing backshots. Man, ever since I saw that Spider-Man backshots meme video, I can't stop seeing that word now. It's like weird. It's like the internet knows what you've been looking up. Or like what you've been seeing. So it's like, oh, this guy just learned what backshots is. Let's introduce that word every second we can. Where is it? Almadron has like a very covered tail, like a heavily armored tail, right? That's a pretty good combo, like the spin move into your triangle circle path. Good damage all around. Oh, I'm bouncing? It's because I'm green? I'm in the green? Bro, what the fuck? You know what, y'all can take care of him, right? I'm just gonna go sharpen up here. Jay alone. That guy was just aggro on him. I don't even know what's going on. I was just right inside him. Yo, does anyone remember Dixon Cider? Oh shit, Ryan. Who sang that? Is that a Smosh song? I just remember that was a thing. Not nice, I just kept fucking bouncing off him, oh my god. Feet are heavily armored. Damn, got me there. Alright, never mind. Yo, can y'all like distract him for a bit? While I sharpen up? This is why it's nice to have like extra people to work with too. Oh my god, you know what my friend sent me a video of like cooking Pokemon, and I was like, it was like really, oh my god, dude, the one with the Chikorita, ugh, It was kind of funny, but like, Jesus, dude. Like, just thinking about it, it's kind of terrifying. The animation is so well done, too. It's just like, no, 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 don't do that, please. Bro, there's nothing to do down here. Like, no mining spots. Twenty-seven. Would have been funny if that was 27 seconds, or 27, like, what is that, milliseconds? So when there's, like, multiple, like, heads, that means it's a multi-hunt thing. Or not. Never mind. Because this one only has one head, but there's two monsters to hunt. Rock, paper, pincers. I don't think I've done a Rachna Kadaki fight. No, I'll do this. Whoa. I'll do this solo. That was weird. What I was gonna say was I'm gonna try to use the switch axe again. You know, water's probably really effective against a fire thing, right? Just a theory. Skip that dialogue. I thought I was just gonna get something out of that. Go back to the village or something. Where's the earplugs? Maybe it's here, earplugs. I don't see earplugs, do you? There it is. Hopefully I get something good, bro. How many MP accelerant? Sure. Can I pick up the talisman that I got? Paralysis resistance. I want earplugs. I like good earplugs, dude. Is it just luck? Ooh, maybe this will come in useful. I mean, water, fire thing. Did I eat already? I don't think I ate yet. Maybe I can craft some good, Maybe I can craft some, like, good armor now. Or, like, upgrade my armor. Let's see. This offers the best stats. And this is already maxed out, okay. Any nice looking layered armor? Nah. There was one I really liked. See, it was like... This one, I like this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, I can craft this! Never mind, I need to use some Benahabra things. Damn, I'm gonna be out of this. Bruh, I gotta grind hard for that shit. I like these clothes though, look at that. Looks nice. Oh well, it's the price you have to pay for fashion, you know? I really like this one too though, the one that I already have. I don't have it equipped, but this one, the Mizuha. Little witch. Thank you.
so I got the perk. Bro, I don't know why she just like stutters when trying to go up these things. There you are. I see you, buddy. I like the Invincible Gambit because it goes through, like, screens. Ow. What was that? Never mind, not sweet. Bro, I'm getting fucked up right now. This guy's doing mad damage to me. Shit, I'm stunned. Oh my god, don't kill me, please. Dude, I was not expecting to like brush that shit everywhere. Ugh. Oh my god, I'm getting fucked up by the stupid spider.
What? That's supposed to be an invincible gambit. It's supposed to, like, power through everything, right? Really, bruh? Holy shit, how did that not kill me? Dude, this is like super risky. I love the Switch X, but oh my god, I'm not good at it at all. Dude, he always leaves right when I'm about to go into the green on my Switch X. I rolled right into that, but I rolled right out of that. Are not weak to water? The way of water? Bruh. That didn't hit. Right in the face. You can't get me up here, right? What? Dude, bullshit. Damn it, you're gonna run away, man. The defense boost. I really could use that right now. I could really use a wish right now. Such a good move, man, the Invincible Gambit. Just tank through it, dude. Sometimes that's all you need. I'm stunned. Looks like everyone's all gassed up too. Ugh. Gassed up like gas. Get me out of here. Really? That's active? I thought I could just like run right through it. I don't know why I'd want to run right through it, but I thought I could. That's a kill. No, it's not, thank God. No, wait, where'd he go? Is he underground? Welcome to the underground. Bro, that ain't fair. How do I get down there?
This guy has a lot of health. I forgot to sharpen these. Oh my god. That wire bug. How much damage did that do you? Nice. Okay, that didn't take too long. That didn't feel that long. I don't care about the Jackia. Hunter's bronze shield. So it takes 20 talismans to get one single thing, dude. Oh my god. And the talisman game, like, grinding for that takes a long time. But you gotta do it if you want the best build. Oh, there's some high rank quests. Oh, it's just the weapons. I don't really want to do the weapon stuff. Kushala, Daura, and a Teostra. That one seems intense. But it can't be that hard, considering the fact that, like,
I'm in the post game now, so I should have like really good equipment to handle those things, right? Okay, let's do some math here. Wow, looks like I'm still gonna go over no matter what. No, we can get exactly that. Interesting. Craft some pretty good things now. I wonder if I can craft some good armor too, like some upgraded Ragnarokidaki armor or something. I can, but like, base still isn't as good as the Grand Golem. Oh, this thing gives me Slugger? Damn, no wonder why I was able to stun so often. No, let's try this. Fuck it. Or we can start here. The Master Challenges. I'll save the advance. We'll just do some master challenges. Oops. In world, it's select to go straight to the quest, right? Here it's R2, so I keep pressing select. I've only done it like 2 times.
Rajang's right there. Might as well just go for that guy first. There he is. Just the monkey I was looking for. Damn, I forgot he has like that fucking super fucking solar beam. Yo, it's hard to get headshots with this, against this guy. He moves around a lot. Yeah, this probably would be hard if I didn't have, like, OP weapons. Uh-oh, he's super powered now. He's Super Saiyan now. He goes on for a while. Oh, he's really mad now. Yeah, if you're... Yeah, I would be fucking dead, like... I would have been dead, like, an hour ago, like... 2 minutes ago. This guy does not fuck around. He doesn't even get stunned, bro. Oh, what the hell? All the way over there. God damn, dude, he does not get stunned. There we go.
chill out. Oh, finally. Dude, if this is like a normal fight, I used up all my heals, I'm pretty sure. If it wasn't for these free meals, I would have used up all my first aid meds. God, I know I'm gonna fight like some super powered version of this in like the expansion later, so I guess it's good practice. Good lord, this fight is insane. My fucking controller drifted. Oh my god, I'm getting mauled! Bro, this guy does not fuck around. He's weak, but holy shit. Yeah, if I wasn't cheating with this fucking post-game armor and items, then I would have like fainted 3 times already. Would have failed the quest. Gossarog's pretty easy. Don't gotta worry about that.
I think that'll be the last enemy for tonight. Or the last quest for tonight. Gets me sleepy, and I do have some things to do later on. I would say tomorrow, but it's now midnight, so like, it's the new day, so I have things to do later today, I guess. It was silly of me to do that. So much easier. I press circle to roll. What the fuck? This isn't Dark Souls. I also have like extended iframes and extended dodge. If I didn't have that, I probably would have fared way worse against the fucking Rajang, dude. I'm practically like a Dark Souls character. This build is pretty much a Dark Souls character, dude. Long iframes for the rolls. And far roll distance, it's like playing a lightweight Souls-like character. Did the first hit not count? Or the second hit for the big... I keep saying Big Bang. I don't know why I keep saying Big Bang. The impact crater. Bro, this guy moves around like a fucking anime character.
didn't even let me finish my sentence, dude. Rude. Damn, two free meals in a row? Got fucking shifted away. I rolled right into that. Oh my god. Dude, I'm playing like doggy doo doo right now. What the hell? God, that was awful. That just goes to show that I was just like being... That those early monsters in the expansion are really easy, because holy shit. It's pretty much like low rank. So I was just getting hounded non-stop by fucking Rajang. Rajang, however you pronounce that guy's name. And while what's his name was a little easier, the Gosarag was relatively easy compared to the other guy. He was still pretty tough too, you know. Some gems. How much money do I got? Only 598k? Can I ramp up my current weapon? Where is it? Oh, can't be done with this weapon. Can't be done with with that weapon either. Then what the fuck's the point of ramping up? Damn, defense goes all the way up to level 7? Alright, that's enough for now. Oh, wait. Before I quit, how do I open the map? World map, there it is. Talk to him again. Ooh, a ticket. Ooh. Like, who needs talking to? This takes me to the like training area, right? All right, now we're done. Didn't even give me the option to quit the game. Oh, because it doesn't give you the option to quit the game. You quit by going like that, and then it asks if you want to save first. Okay. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. That was a lot of fun. I missed Monster Hunter. Yeah, till next time, don't know what I have in store. Maybe some more Monster Hunter, maybe something else. Till then, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.